have the armor, we have the infantry, we have the artillery, and we have it combined under one organized command, so we can play an effective countermanding war against those races that are trying to continue to discriminate and impede ourselves.
I told you all a story about the land that we live in. It's up to us to make a difference, start educating our children. Time to take a deeper look into these history books. We've been brainwashed from the system of politicians and crooks. How can you see the bigger picture? Got you walking around blind. Just take a look and you gon' find. They're trying to program your mind. Everything you ever learned about our country is lies. They're trying to take away our rights and all our values of life. 1775, the revolution's alive. And it's like, boom, deja vu, it's 2009. And it's the same kind of crime, nothing changed with the time. Our founding fathers were from other countries. Open your eyes, watch them divide and conquer us. For hundreds of years, separated us from our peers, manipulated with fear, robbed us all of our identity, so we don't know the truth, and tried to cover any clues of our indigenous roots. It's time to educate ourselves, try to unite so we rise. A modern day apocalypto, still we kill our own kind. It's called genocide, homie, another sign of the time. Killed and slaughtered off our tribe, stripped our families of pride, enslaved us and never gave us any kind of respect. Stole our land and spread famine, it brought us nothing but death. English isn't our true language, yes it neither is Spanish. Made an ancient civilization vanish, clear off the planet, they call us savage. But we were far more deeper than that, intelligent and talented. We knew the stars like a map, one with the universe and God. Mexica Mayan descent, oh man, Nicantlaca, the true indigenous men. The Maya, the pyramids that let them travel through time. 1221, 2012, it's the end of a rhyme. True masters of the mind, naturally one with the earth. Now we're forever disconnected, our inner powers don't work. But they gon' keep on telling you, this is the home of the brave. You better check your fucking books, it's the home of the slave. Land of the free, but the shit's more like the land of disease. Land of rape, mass murder, discrimination and greed. Economic corruption plus strategic inflation. System of federal banks is a nation for the Freemasons.
We remain a hunted people. Now you think you have a destiny to fulfill in this land that historically has been ours for 40,000 years, and we're a new mestizo nation. This is our homeland. We cannot, we will not, and we must not be made illegal in our own homeland. We are not immigrants that came from another country to another country. We are migrants free to travel the length and breadth of the Americas because we belong here. We are millions. We just have to survive. We have an aging white America. They are not making babies.
You think you're going, you don't know where you're from. Sacrificial to the sun, cross full of Aztec blood. New age weapons of destruction, spreading terror and mayhem. Television nearly brainwashed, now nobody can save them. They created this a nation of controversial enslavement. Outdated, miseducated, they wanna see us go crazy. No job applications, economic inflation, psychological warfare, sanitary station. Confidential conversations, taking down information. Funerals and court cases, seeing death in its trace. Whole world's a graveyard, ghost town at its end. Historical battlegrounds like the Day of the Dead. Military militia straight from the heart of his line. Brown and proud like Cervantes, Lopez and Beltran. Villa Zabata, Chavez had to fight to survive. But they don't wanna see us rise, they're trying to poison our minds. They nearly killed off 99.9% of our kind. Pure American hypocrisy, guilty of all our own crime. It's like once upon a time, I fell into the trap. But I came back with the tat and a big ass strap. And that's the last fucking time you're taxing me for a sack. Next time you hear the drums of war, you know I'm about to strike back. Watch me attack.
They're supporting legislation that denies the undocumented. They don't belong in office, friends. They don't belong here.
And those that are out there making decisions for the betterment of their communities will think twice before they push forward anti-immigrant legislation against our community. You can be as revolutionary as you want. You can be Chicano nationalist. You can believe it. You can believe in the concept of Aztlan. You can believe in the concept of multiculturalism. We don't have to give our lives. We're not at that point. But we can give a little.
Aztlan!